Is there a better way to immerse yourself in a language other than watching films and TV series in that language? Today, I will recommend to you some films and TV series in Greek that everyone who starts learning this language or who is interested in foreign films and TV series should start watching. Before we get started, subscribe to this YouTube channel if you're interested, of course, in the Greek language, history, and culture, including Greek mythology. Okay, now let me present to you the best Greek movies and TV series of all times. Δελιάνιον Παρθεναγωγείων. This period slash drama slash comedy slash romantic TV series aired in Greece approximately 10 years ago. However, it takes place in a boarding school for girls in the years before and during World War II. The themes that are covered in this TV series are love, friendship, loyalty, self-sacrifice, freedom, even feminism and parent-children relationships in the early 20th century Greece. It has one of the most emotional endings that will give you a very bittersweet feeling after completing the video series. And the best is that you can actually watch it 100% for free on YouTube. All you have to do is search the title and you will find all the episodes. Εγκλήματα, crimes. This is one of the most iconic 90s Greek TV series. It is actually a dark comedy, this is the best way to describe it, and it features one of the most memorable Greek characters from TV, which is Sosso Papadima.
Πλήττω.
But I will not give you any other information, I don't want to spoil anything. All you have to do is watch it, and you will find it again for free on YouTube. Δύο ξένοι, Two Strangers. I couldn't complete the list of the most iconic TV series in Greece if I didn't include a typical 90s romantic comedy. And this is exactly what Δύο ξένοι is. It goes without saying that the two protagonists are two classic characters. On one hand, we have a blonde and bubbly personality, a TV presenter for a morning show who could be described as uncultured. And on the other hand, we have a grumpy but prestigious theater director and drama teacher. As you can imagine, these two people fall in love, but there are a lot of obstacles. You can watch this TV series again for free on YouTube. All you have to do is search for the title. Περιανέμων και υδάτων. This early 2000 TV series not only features some of the best Greek actors and actresses, but it also takes place in the island of Corfu in the Ionian Sea. And this actually should be enough for you to start watching it. I mean, how amazing it would be to watch a romantic comedy taking place in an island in Greece, and actually one of the most beautiful Greek islands. You can find this again on YouTube for free. And you should keep in mind that the song of the titles is actually from Mikis Theodorakis, the legendary Mikis Theodorakis. Last but not least, I have the TV series that everyone should watch, and this is Το νησί, The Island. It is a drama based on Victoria Hislop's book with the same title, and it aired in Greece in 2010. However, it takes us back to 1939 and specifically to the island of Crete, in a very, very small village there. Although the TV series is called Το νησί, The Island, we are not talking about the island of Crete. We are talking about a tiny island close to the coast of this village in Crete, where the villagers would abandon basically the people who were infected with a mysterious disease. This is actually the best TV series to watch in 2020, if you agree with me. I'm not gonna reveal what type of disease they had or anything else. I think you should watch it yourself. Unfortunately, you won't find it on YouTube, but you can find all episodes on other video platforms. All you have to do is Google it and you will find the results that you need. Notable mentions, Agrias Melises, η στάβλη της Εριέτα Ζαΐμη, το καφέ της Χαράς, Κωνσταντίνου και Ελένης, Πάτερ ημών. Okay, now let's move on to movies. And of course we will start with Ποτέ την Κυριακή, Never on Sunday. This movie actually has a special place in my heart because it takes place in the city of Piraeus, the port of Athens, where I originally come from. The movie follows Homer, an American scholar of classical studies, who travels to Greece in search of happiness. And there he meets Ilia, a woman who is considered immoral for her lifestyle. Τα παιδιά του Πειραιά, a song featured in the soundtrack of the movie and written by Manos Hadzidakis, actually won the Best Song Academy Award in the 60s, and the film was actually nominated for countless other Academy Awards. Also, Melina Mercouri, the star of the film, won Best Actress in the Cannes Film Festival in 1960. So here you have a lot of reasons why you should watch this movie. And you can find it on YouTube for free, even with English subtitles if you are a beginner. Politiki Kuzina, with a touch of spice. This 2003 movie will help you understand the culture of the Greeks of Constantinople, Istanbul, through their culinary history. It has won 8 Greek State Film Awards, including the award for Best Film, and it also won the heart of the audience. It is actually, I think, the second best selling movie in terms of tickets in Greece after the Titanic. And yes, you can watch it on YouTube, but this time you will have to pay a very small price. Nymphes, Brides. This 2004 history drama was actually supported by Martin Scorsese. It has won countless Greek State Film Awards and was nominated for Golden St. George at Moscow International Film Festival. It follows the story of a 1922 young girl from Greece who is sent on a boat to the United States to marry a man she has never met. She is actually one of the 700 brides who are sent from Greece abroad for this exact reason. All of these women have tragic stories to tell, and many unexpected things happened while they were traveling. You can watch this film again on YouTube 100% for free. Anne, What If? This is a quite recent film. This 2012 film by Christoforos Papakalliatis will give you a tour to the best places in Athens. It also features some of the events that happened in Greece during the most difficult years of the Greek crisis, the Greek financial crisis. However, this actually acts as a background to the many storyline. The latter is actually quite controversial. Some people love it and some people hate it. I am personally somewhere in between. It's not the best movie I have ever watched, but it's not the worst either, and I think most of you will actually enjoy it. The film has actually won Best Sound in the Hellenic Film Academy Awards, and you can watch it for free on YouTube. Οκοινόδοντας, The Dogtooth. This 2009 film is the reason why we now have a category called Weird Greek Wave Cinema. I don't want to spoil anything from the plot, I'm just going to say that it was nominated for the Best Foreign Language Film in the Academy Awards, and that it actually won the Uncertain Regard prize in the Cannes Film Festival on the same year. It has actually won countless other prizes and awards in Greece and abroad, and it is definitely a recommendation, especially for people who like some weird type of movies. You can't actually watch the entire movie on YouTube, but if you Google it a little bit, then you will find it on other video platforms. Notable mentions: Βίος και Πολιτεία του Αλέξη Ζορμπά, Έτερος Εγώ, Η Κάλπικη Λύρα, Μικρά Αγγλία, Το Ταγκό των Χριστουγέννων. Okay, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Of course, I could be talking for hours about this topic because there are so many TV series and movies that you could be watching. If you have anything else to add, feel free to add it in the comment section. Maybe I've missed your favorite Greek movie or favorite Greek TV series. If you would like to see any book recommendations, or music recommendations, of course, for Greek speakers, feel free to comment that also in the comment section. If you enjoyed watching this video, like, subscribe, and share this with a friend. And hopefully, I will see you in the next video. Bye!